Hello everybody. I'm replacing the lint seal on my GE dryer. It's the model GFDS170GH1WW. And I could not figure out how to get this front panel disassembled. And it turns out to be very easy. You take off the knob, just pull straight off. And they have a single screw. You unscrew it. And then you lift the panel straight up. Comes off, and then there are four screws, two top, two bottom, which you unscrew, you can take the panel off, and you have complete access to the interior. Thanks for watching.